Joint Station. That's Helen in our mother's arms. I think you can see the sort of timid side of Helen that Anea was describing this morning.
Thank you.
games. She had a wonderful imagination. But contrary to the timid Helen that Anaya described this morning, when we played the games, Helen, being the older sister, was always the boss. If we were playing at being in school, it was her school. If we were playing at being in the choir, it was her choir. Maybe that's where she started learning her organizational skills. As a family, the family values were very clear. Music, education, and travel. Stand up, everybody who is here, because of musical connections. Thank you.